all muscle cars are crap.
Welcome back, welcome back. What's up, YouTube? Today I'm going to my very first CCM meet, that's Cupcake Meet, whatever. It's being held at COTA in Austin, Circuit of the Americas. This will be my first time going there, so I'll try to film the entire ordeal. I'm gonna meet a few buddies, link up, convoy down there, you know, should get a lot of cool shots. Usually, every time I go on one of these little car show road trips, I always take the Viper. The Viper's a fun car, I love it, you know, it's fun to drive, but this time, I'm gonna take the 911. It's more comfortable, it's just more comfortable to drive, and yeah, I haven't taken it anywhere, you know, any long trip yet, so I'll be taking that.
They're talking about you. need to wait for them or what?
No, he said he's already going.
Okay.
Yeah.
So the Miata is out.
All right. What else is that?
Nothing. Just the Miata. The Civic, on the other hand, took that shit like a champ. Because it's used to taking the ass, you know? The Civic's used to getting the Ram in, you know what I'm saying? The minivan. Whatever cars just come out first, and then everyone behind the
Other fast hatchback.
What? Is that an oxymoron? That's cute. I like that.
The American car?
Yeah, the American car. There you go. Yeah. Then we'll just, if we end up getting straggling, just try to find the closest one to you.
Right.
Which is him or me or whatever. Oh, this guy. This guy likes to fucking break ranks and then get lost.
Nah, man. Welcome back, welcome back. We've just arrived at Circuit of the Americas. I don't know if you can see that.
Traffic, man.
Holy shit.
Messing with the AM a lot too. I mean, I don't know how what they think of it, but to me, I just thought that was simpler.
Yeah.
But I mean, if you could do AM, dude, I mean, shit, you got some skill. So yeah, I made it like that, dude. I just cut it.
Thank you. It's either that or the toll.
Oh. Oh!
You good, man?
It's all good.
Check.
Muscle cars are crap.